The Internet of Things provides mobile operators with an opportunity to develop their businesses and explore new sources of revenue. But M2M customers have very specific needs. They don't want single SIM cards, but prefer to buy them in bulk. They are looking for a ready-made product, often with their own branding or certain unique features. Instead of typical voice offers, they mainly need data transmission. These requirements are usually far from standard products that telecoms operators sell every day. Your M2M customers also need a dedicated platform to manage, report, and control their M2M business efficiently. Lack of monitoring may have a negative impact on a customer's business, as it makes it impossible to control emergency situations. What if someone takes a SIM card out of a device, puts it into a mobile phone, and starts calling? Or if a device starts to send text messages in an uncontrolled manner and you can't block it? With Comarch M2M Platform, the solutions to these challenges become easy and transparent. It helps you offer personalized SIM cards, perform tests, monitor services, and make it easy for your customers to block specific devices or geographical regions. It provides your clients with a user-friendly online portal where they can place their orders conveniently. If you need to adopt revenue share models, the system will allow you to support your customer in raising invoices to end users in an automated way. By offering exactly what your customers need, you will win their loyalty and grow your business. Take your M2M business to a new level with Comarch M2M Platform.